we?
Two Davids have played together in
for
the
years,
past.
Yeah. And we just started jamming first with me and him on guitar and him on drums. And it wasn't working out. I mean, it was working out, but it was just like not like we wanted it to be. So, the last band we were in together, I guess it was the last band. I played bass and he played guitar. So I was like, now it's your turn to play bass. So, but it worked out perfect. It's awesome. So, came together nicely.
We'll be right back.
projections over us when we play live is just a bunch of edited together and chopped up people's work that I've just pulled and put together. The Whitneys, the Whitney Brothers, is kind of the first that I really thought would fit well with our music. I mean, it's kind of that like early animation stuff.
First wave computer animation.
Yeah, and so using that, I kind of went down a wormhole and brought in some other people's stuff without them knowing, of course. So, I mean, that definitely started a certain image with our live shows. I mean, David and I usually discuss that stuff as far as like the album artwork and stuff, which he actually did the album artwork. It's kind of similar as far as
minimalism.
Yeah. All three of our influences just kind of melding together. I mean, the drums are very repetitive because that's when we had gotten together initially, that's kind of what I had been like thinking about in my head before even talking to them about playing. And so, yeah, just that kind of drivey, repetitive beat is what I constantly
I did know I wanted it to be like all really upbeat and driving, like really just like, I don't know, I remember talking about that in the beginning, like, wanted everything to just stay. Like, do, like, a band that's just really upbeat and driving, it makes people move around.
We actually approached Blake and said, hey, can you just play the same thing over and over again? And he's like, yeah. And
we're yeah, like, perfect. Yeah, I forgot we had.
Time.
I was just like, when we first started and I was talking to them, I was like, if we're going to do this, let's do this. Like, I don't want to, like, you know, just do it halfway. Like, we need to get out there, we need to tour, and we need to make this happen. Because so many amazing bands come from Birmingham, and they just kind of start here and die here. And it's really sad. Like, people don't get out enough and tour and, like, take it out of the city. So, I mean, I guess at the very beginning we talked about that. We're just like, we got to give it our all, not do it halfway, and get out of Birmingham.
Well, and communicating vessels, I think, plays a huge part in helping us get out there. And being part of a label that is actually pushing us out there and giving us those opportunities, yeah, definitely. Not to say we couldn't do it on our own, but we couldn't do it on our own, so, yeah.
Santa's marking at us in the Big Blue Ray. Tweens are next, and then Crocodiles.
Thank you.